Hello everyone. In the previous video, we have studied about exact equation, definition of exact equation and condition for exactness of the given differential equation. In this video, we'll see how to solve the exact equation. Let's take up an example. Consider the differential equation 3x into xy minus 2 dx plus x cube plus 2y dy is equal to 0. We already seen that this is exact equation. So we need to check. You can check that this is exact equation. M is 3x into xy minus 2. N is x cube plus 2y. In the previous video, we already checked this equation is exact equation. Let's see how to solve this exact equation. So dou m by dou y is equal to dou n by dou x, we already seen. So in the previous video, we have checked that if the given differential equation is exact, then there exists a function such that derivative of that function is nothing but the left hand side of the differential equation. So df will be 0. In other words, f is equal to c will be the required solution. So we need to find this f. Suppose f is equal to c is the required differential equation. We need to find f. How to find this f? So we have f is equal to c. Differentiating we get total derivative of f is nothing but dou f by dou x dx plus dou f by dou y dy is equal to 0. So this is by definition of total derivative of two variable function f. This is f of x, y. So total derivative is dou f by dou x dx plus dou f by dou y dy is equal to 0. This is nothing but the given differential equation. So comparing, what we get is dou f by dou x is equal to m, that is 3x square y minus 6x. Compare this, df is equal to 0 and the given differential equation, we get coefficient. Here coefficient of dx is dou f by dou x. Here this is 3x square y minus 6x. Similarly, compare the coefficient of dy, we get dou f by dou y. So dou f by dou y is equal to n, that is x cube plus 2y. So we need to find f. We don't know f. So consider this. We have dou f by dou x as a function of x and y. So we need f. So integrate this equation with respect to x, keeping y constant. Treat y as constant, then integrate this with respect to x. So we have derivative of f with respect to s. By integrating, we get f is equal to integral with respect to x here. So 3y constant, derivative of x square, this is x cube by 3. So integrate this with respect to s, keeping y constant, we get f is equal to 3y constant, derivative of x square, that is x cube by 3 minus integration of x square is x cube by 3 minus, again integration, so it is 6x square by 2 plus, we need to write integrating constant, but we have kept y as constant, so that constant may involve y also. So we write function of y, say b of y, need to find b of y. Simplifying, we get f is equal to 3 goes of x cube y. Simplifying, we get so our f is x cube y minus 3x square plus some function of y b of y. we need to find b of y. How to find b of y? We have another condition, dou f by dou y. So we use that. So differentiate this partially with respect to y. We get dou f by dou y is equal to, we are differentiating this with respect to y, x constant. So x cube derivative of y is 1 minus, again it's constant, x constant, so is 0, plus derivative of b of y with respect to y, that is b dash of y. So we get dou f by dou y is equal to x cube plus b dash of y. We already have dou f by dou y is n, that is x cube plus 2y. We can refer the previous steps. Dou f by dou y is x cube plus 2y. Compare the two. We already have dou f by dou y as x cube plus 2y. Here we have dou f by dou y as x cube plus b dash of y. So in the place of b dash of y, we have 2y. So we get b dash of y is equal to 2y. Integrating, we get b of y as, this is 2 into y square by 2, 2 goes off y square. So b of y is y square. Substitute here, we already have f. So f is equal to x cube y minus 3x square plus b of y. We obtained b of y here is y square plus y square. So the required equation is f is equal to c. So f is x cube y minus 3x square plus y square is equal to c. C is arbitrary constant. This is the solution for the given differential equation. When? So this is the method to find the solution if the given differential equation is exact equation. So to solve the equation, first check whether the given equation is exact or not using the condition. If that is exact, this is the method to find the solution of the differential equation. I hope you enjoyed the video. Thank you for watching.